Jane asking if Jane is paying for it somewhere.
Oh, that's good.
And that's how we
like her. Her.
But yeah, Mom will.
No, I mean the player.
She's tall, but she's on a small side. But that's a change, you know.
You know, you make to the team, but if you didn't perform
very surprised because if she's not in the process of planning and all this, I don't think she'll be the one that will win.
But she's got two other issues to be known.
Miranda follows Alex.
No, Alex and Miranda are team brothers.
Yeah, well, that's my new coach. Sammy is with the St. Francis still. So, I mean, I don't expect much from her.
No, Sammy is doing the 17-under. Mikhail is doing the 15-under. I actually love Mikhail. Out of the three, I love Mikhail more.
Nice! I just want our girls to be picked. Sometimes.
Her shoulders are still like recovering from sweating.
Oh.
See, her shot's so off because. But she did improve by a couple seconds on the freestyle.
So, does Courtney has a shooting coach?
Well, she's just practicing. Yeah, with her dad, with her.
So Katya has to make a game doing swimming in the morning because to like from 7:30 to 8. But I don't think it's really helping her. Maybe I think it's actually making her work.
Thank you.
they were.
Yeah.
was right.
Uh-huh.
He was the brother.
Uh-huh.
He was talking to Evelyn.
Really?
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
That's the January. The only thing about the snow was his family.
Oh,
he
my God.
He almost died.
That was in Tahoe?
Yeah. Yeah, you don't tell him, right?
What's his name? Oh, Jane probably know.
Thank you.
She was quite a bit though.
Thank you.
tournament?
Yeah.
Yes. No, this year our grade is at Saratoga High.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Home.
Yeah. Home court for day.